Larumateko sarrera guztiak agortu egin ziren duela pare bat aste, eta hori gertatzearen arrazoi nagusienetako bat hementxe nire alboan daukat. Muse taldeko Matt Bellamy daukagu gurekin. Hi Matt, how are you doing?
Quite good, how are you?
I was telling that one of the reasons that was sold out today here is you and your band. That's true, right?
Oh, I don't know, I hope so, yeah, that's great, that's good news.
Yeah. What would you say? Would you say something is happening with this album drone? Something special is happening because you are making a lot of sold-outs.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, I feel like this album has been like a return to us to being a more rock sound. You know, so it's going to be more. It's probably more powerful live experience than maybe the last album was. You know, so because we're more like guitar based. There's less piano, less electronics, or less symphonic things. A bit more raw, a bit more basic, you know, so I think that always makes the live a bit more exciting, you know, so that's probably one reason why people are into this album, yeah.
Yeah, so in the last 20 years, would you say you have been in a cycling role, more or less, depending on the style or sound?
I think that experimenting, yeah. Yeah, I think the first two or three albums, maybe four albums, were very kind of rock-based, and then we thought we'd try something different, so we started producing our own albums. We did Resistance and we did Second Law, and on those albums we wanted to experiment outside of rock. We wanted to try a little bit of electronica, a little bit of different arrangements and things that were very unusual for us, you know. But now we've did two albums like that, it's nice to return to something a bit more raw again, and it feels good to be on stage playing this stuff, yeah.
And I guess that Matt Lang had something to do with this change of the sound, right? The one who was the producer of the Highway to Hell, AC/DC album, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, he was great. You know, he's very used to working with rock bands. You know, from the 80s, he did AC/DC a lot, and with Def Leppard and things like that. So yeah, it was good fun working with him. He was really interested in making the guitar sound very powerful, and he wanted me to do lots of guitar solos, which I don't normally do. So it was good fun working with him. You know, he's very old school, very old fashioned, but kind of really wanted to do something new as well. So he wanted it to be we all wanted it to be like a concept album as well. So it was good fun. Yeah.
But I'm sure that the show we are gonna see tonight, it's not gonna be a old school show, right?
No, it's actually going to be, for us, it's going to be quite, you know, not too crazy, you know, it's going to be like, we have video screens, some visuals, we have a few, like, special effects, but nothing major, you know, we're doing, like, a mixture of old songs and new songs today, but we're going to come back to Spain next year and play our own show, and this show will be more like the concept of the album, you know, so that'll be next year.
Yeah. About the concept of the album, I would like to know if drums, for you, is the last symbol of the control that has somebody, I don't know who, in our society.
Yeah, yeah, it's like a symbol of how technology can kind of change people's, can take away people's power, you know, it can take away individuality, and it can take away autonomy, it can take away empathy, you know. So to me, drones represents a kind of turning point in where technology becomes a little bit too powerful, yeah.
Will we see any drones over here tonight?
We're not allowed to use them outside. Yeah, so this is why we come back. When we come back next year and we play indoors in Spain, we will have drones for sure. Yeah.
Okay, the last question. Did you have time to visit the city around?
No, not yet, but I'll have a little bit of time later, so hopefully maybe we'll have a drink and see something. Yeah.
Okay, thank you very much, cool. Matt.
Thanks.
And I'm sure we will enjoy the show, and we hope that you will enjoy the show as much as we are going to do.
Very excited, yeah. It should be fun. Thank you. Cheers.